here.
Thank you.
might sound abrupt, but I want to thank you for your guidance during this time.
All in service to the goodness of the gods.
Please, take this statuette for free I made for you.
Oh my. Fine craftsmanship indeed. Your love and respect for the gods radiates from it. It is an excellent piece. As for me, it is simply my humble duty to guide or follow us toward the path of the gods. But I will keep it with me and be reminded of you whenever I use it to pray. May they forgive your sins and make you a better citizen.
Thank you, Reverend. It brings me such peace to talk with you.
When we first met, you spoke about how you despise the gods. Now you are much more peaceful, and your mind is no longer filled with anger. You are an excellent craftsman, with more potential than most. Although not of Aristoid blood, your ability is destined to serve the gods.
Nothing would make me happier. I'm grateful I didn't die here. As long as the gods help me survive this place, I have a chance of seeing my wife again.
I'm sure that day will come. But until that time, there are many things that I need your help with. Petrius will bring us back to glory. Then we'll be able to discuss the grace of the gods in a meal temple.
Has a familiar ring to it. Judging by the amount of blood, it looks like this place was used to torture someone. Or maybe some dreadful experiment was conducted here. I can't even. My poor brother. I can't recognize who you are. But may the wind take your soul. I wonder if Otto came across this gory scene too.
Irenaeus, I've done it! The Black Warden experiment has proven everything. Tranquilizer is indeed a blessing from the gods. It provided the enlightenment I needed to finally reach this achievement.
An astonishing achievement. But Master, your body, it's changed.
What is wrong with you? My body no longer holds me back, and my soul is with the gods. If I can become a god, why struggle on as a mere mortal?
I thought this pursuit was all for the benefit of our political and religious careers. The doctrine doesn't task us with seeking to become gods. This is heresy!
I still respect the teachings, but how could this possibly be heresy when this miracle is gifted us by the grace of the gods themselves? A miracle that only you and I can achieve.
And what of Aegis? We've worked so hard for so long. Now you say these things no longer matter?
I do. They are just trivial things now.
I can't believe it. Are you saying that our reputation, our status, our believers don't matter? We've worked so hard to get here. How you just want to abandon all that we've achieved?
Oh, Uranus.
This must be the place Agenon mentioned. This array. I can feel a magical aura similar to the Black Warden's. This array. never seen a magic door like this before. I get it now. The Black Warden itself is the key.